Why I'm POV? You were waiting for Jungkook to come home at 9 p.m. You were happy because you have made his favorite food to eat. It has been around 7 weeks of our marriage, but Jungkook never talks to you so much because of his cool behavior. You love Jungkook so much since your childhood, but Jungkook was cool to you, and since you were a child, you have a crush on him. You want him to notice you, but he always ignores you like you don't exist. That's why after 1 week of your marriage, he decided to make his favorite food like his mom. You were so happy and thinking about Jungkook, but then Jungkook opened the door and came inside the house in anger and gave you a stare. Ryan, did your day spend well? Are you okay? Jungkook. Ryan, why are you looking so angry? Did something happen? Jungkook, nothing. Now go. Ryan. Okay, I made a favorite food, Jungkook. I don't care, just go and take food. Why? Okay. You get and take the food you made for Jungkook, but then you came to him, but you see him in very much anger. Why? Are you okay? Do you have fever? Let me check, Jungkook. Just get out. I say, you fool. Jungkook, I just said get lost. Why are you so annoying? Why? Yes, man. Okay. You hardly try to stop crying because Jungkook spilled the food you made for him. With all your love, and then you got in bedroom. You were just crying and crying, and then you decided to do what Jungkook wanted because you wanted to stay away from him, so you decided to do a job. You made a call to your uncle where you do job before doing marriage, and you were friendly to him also. Uncle, yes, who's speaking? Ryan. Hello, uncle, I'm Ryan. Uncle, oh my child, Ryan, how are you? Ryan, uncle, I want to join the job again, uncle. Oh, why not? I always remember your clean and hard work, but why is this all of a sudden? Ryan, oh, because I like doing work with you and my friends are there, uncle. Okay, you can come whenever you want to come here. You were feeling very guilty because of the food you make him for all your love. Jungkook threw it aside and said you're annoying. You think that caring is annoying? You decided to go on the job from tomorrow because you think Jungkook like to stay away from you and you want to make his wish fulfill. You thought that he will like the food you made because it was like his mom make it and his mom passed away so long so he could remember her. But you never thought that he will react like this and he will scold you this much and you were a little sad about that. Next morning, you wake up at 5 o'clock because you want to go at your job early and then you remember you make some extra food for Jungkook and you, if you like it. You keep it on the kitchen table and then you think that if you like it and then you left the house early. Jungkook POV. I wake up on 6:30 and then I notice that Ryan was not on the home and I think that where is she gone is this early. Then I saw some food on the kitchen table. I got a little nostalgic after seeing the same type of food my mom used to cook when I was a child. Then when I ate it, I remembered all about my past and a tear escaped from my eye. It was so same as my mom used to cook. Then I remember about last night. That I said so much rude to Ryan and she cried a lot. What if she leave the home? Oh, what I'm thinking, she won't do that. I'm taking so much pressure off my work nowadays. And that's why I'm becoming like this much rude and cold. Oh, now I think I should leave for my work. And I thought about Ryan again and again. That I stole her so much. Ryan POV. When I came into the office, I met with my uncle who welcomed me smiling. And I also met my best friend Rose. Rose, Ryan, I never thought you would come again here. How are you? Ryan, yeah, I'm fine. How are you? Rose, I'm fine also, but did something happen? Don't tell me that Jungkook hurt you. Sadness is dropping from my face. Ryan, oh, Rose, first let me sit and take a breath. Ryan, sitting on the chair. Rose, yes, now tell me everything about that jerk Jungkook. Ryan, oh, don't say like that. I came here myself on my opinion. Rose, I know you're lying. Tell me the truth. Ryan, okay, stay calm. I made his favorite food for him and care for him, but he threw away the food plate and said me annoying, so I thought that I should stay away from him. Rose, he say you annoying just for you care for him? That's so rude and cold. Maybe his parents don't teach him manners to him how to talk to another person. Ryan, Rose, he is like me. He also don't have parents. Oh, Rose, oh, sorry, but you are not cold. Ryan, I know, so you want me to be cool? Rose, if you will be like that, I will break your head and don't talk to you. Ryan, you are so serious, Rose. Rose, I just want to punch on his face. How can you reject someone who cares for him this much? You and Rose talk so much about Jungkook, and you do overtime work to steal her from Jungkook, and Rose do overtime with you. Jungkook POV. I see that the door was still closed on 11 o'clock. Thank God I had an extra key for home. I don't understand that Baba and don't lock and lock the door. I sit on the sofa and then take off my shoes and started thinking where is Wine and where she has gone. I take the glass to drink water and then I remember it was the same glass which I broke in anger and shouted on her younger. I took breath and think that she will come soon and then I went to my bedroom to sleep. Wine POV. I came in the house exhausted and tired because of overtime and then I saw at the clock and surprised because it was too late. It's already 1. Then you saw Jungkook's shoes beside the sofa. Then you think that Jungkook not saw you and he don't do anything and got to sleep. You think that's good because that's what Jungkook want. And then you also go to kitchen to eat something because he was so hungry and you know that Jungkook eats something from outside. You make some fried eggs and some rice to eat and then you think that he will continue this job. Next day. You wake up early as yesterday and then make food for Jungkook and you leave because you want to go more early. Jungkook POV. I wake up and got in the kitchen and today I also don't so well. Anyway, in the house, I got a little anger because she made breakfast for me but she again left early. Author POV. Many days passed since you were doing the job and Jungkook never seen your face in these days and you always do something every day. Jungkook POV. I was so angry, suspicious and worried about Wine. That's why she is coming this late and goes this early in the morning. I didn't like this thing again and again. Today I decided to wait and watch what Wine do. I sat on the sofa in anger because I was so angry about that behavior and I want to see her face. Wine POV. I just came home, all tired and exhausted. And then I saw Jungkook on the sofa. My eyes widened after looking at Jungkook. And the sofa he was staring me. Jungkook. Where did you go every day? Why? Why are you asking that? You don't mean that you care me. Jungkook shouting. You go at 6 a.m. every day and come at this late night. What is this behavior of you? Don't tell you're cheating on me. I don't care. Wine starts sobbing. The cheating? Why do you always think like that for me? I always love you so much and I only gone done job because of you. Jungkook, because of me? Wine, you only said that you think I'm annoying, so for your happiness I stay away from you and you're saying like this. Wine, I'm surprised how can a person be this much cold-hearted. You got out of the house and closed the gate tightly. Jungkook POV. I was standing and was very surprised that what did I just say was too wrong and my heart started pounding. That where did Wine go and will she come back? 1 week later. Wine POV. I was very angry on Jungkook that how he can think such a disgusting thing to me. I came to my old house and didn't go back to Jungkook and not talk to him. I was angry but a little caring towards Jungkook because I want to know what he is doing without me and is he well? I had not had enough courage to call Jungkook directly so I decided to call his most close friend Taeyong and ask him how is he. Wine, hi Taeyong, I'm Wine. I want to talk about Jungkook. Taeyong, Wine, where are you? We are trying to find you since 1 weekend. Jungkook became so much depressed and drinking so much alcohol. Wine, alcohol, but he never drank it. Taeyong, I am also surprised. Wine, what should I do now? Taeyong, will you tell me where are you? I am coming to take you to Jungkook. Wine, okay, I'm at my old house where I lived before marriage. Taeyong, but where is your house? Wine, okay, I will send you location. Jungkook POV. I was just drinking and was crying and thinking that why everyone I love leave me, like my mom, my grandma, and now Wine. I was crying, then I saw Taeyong on door, and behind him was Wine. After seeing her, I started crying more. Jungkook, Wine, I'm sorry to hurt you. Wine, so sorry, I did you sorry for leaving you. Jungkook, no, it's my fault that I said such rude things to you. I walked towards Wine and hugged her tight and started crying that what I do was really wrong. Wine, POV. When I entered the house, I saw Jungkook drinking and crying so hard. After seeing him, I felt so bad that why I leave him. He walked towards me and started crying. Then he hugged me tightly and I started crying more and more. Jungkook, Wine, did you forgive me when blush? Yes, of course, Jungkook. Thank you so much. Jungkook, Wine, I love you so much and I promise I will never do such thing again. And I love you so much. Wine, blush, I love you too.